Laird on the end of the O'Brien Goldstein ruck battle. Walker all the way up to half forward, finds Murphy on the bounce with the wait for it to sit and pop, and he is away. Murphy, eat my dust, heads toward goal and rolls it home. Awesome start.
Walker pumps it in again. Here comes Amos for another crack at it. Hits Duray in the head. Walters works out to Frederick, runs around. Two and a short.
Pinsky took care of the football. Here's Crisp to the one-on-one. Elliott, interesting contest with Ballard. And it's on the ground. You favour Elliott. Oh, brilliantly thought out.
The foot. Board. Cripps, Fogarty, Doherty. Part of the seas. Heads toward goal. Awesome.
Look at that. The wave just coming through.
Conditions.
And Curvis taps Martin on the end of it quickly, and now Hopper to a dangerous spot. Revolt's involved. A little off the ground job from Baker. It couldn't. It has. That's miraculous and brilliant. And it's fast.
Had a really good night, Aaron Norton. Gives it straight to Poulter. Poulter can have a fly. Beautifully struck.
The umpire assessed the board going through, so allowed the advantage. It's a fine line, Joey, isn't it? The balance between coaching for now and coaching for the future.
Newcomb delayed the handball. McDonald, he's been influential in the second half. On the fly, he's been very influential. Newcomb delayed the handball. McDonald, he's been influential in the second half. On the fly, he's been very influential.
Quite happy at the moment. He knows it's still a live game. Jack Steele straight up the middle of the ground. Good launch shatter. Nearly the mark taken by Sharman. A snap from Owens to the goal square. Oh, it bounced the wrong way. It came back into play.
Chant ringing around the Adelaide Oval early. It's Connor Rosie. Mesmerised the ball. And kicked one of the goals of the year. If not one of the greatest goals of all time. Hawkins knows he's going. It's over the top to the tomahawk. Can he feed back onto it? Mackay, Hawkins, bouncing ball. Hawkins!
Dominate the clearances. Essendon expecting to have to start their possession chains from the back half as a result. Perkins tried to poke it forward. Laird hit it, immediately tackled by Merritt. And the Bombers will get the first inside 50 of the game through Zach Merritt, who's in hot form. Redmond runs from behind. Oh, what a start this would be from 53. Loads up, goes for it.
attacking mid. So the Blues now, that's eight possession gains from Freo's exits from their back half.
Good kick to Kennedy. Wheels sends it to the pocket. Curno, great spacing, got rid of his opponent, played on and snaps it home.
By Franklin, did he drop the ball? Amati gets it off to Parker, off to Mills. Mills to Papley, here's a chance. Papley loves an unguarded goal. In fact, he just loves a goal. He's pumped.
Maynard, not his best effort by foot going forward. Might work out though to Elliott. Always handy around the sticks, Jamie Elliott. Cue the crowd.
They are hoping he'll be back before finals. If they can get there. And now Swallow again. We'll drive it in deep. Pack of players, Lukosius. Oh. After back-to-back five-goal games. And he gets the first of the afternoon. He's been quiet up until now.
The attributes to see off Curno. Watch out, Wines. Chincona, wholehearted. That's the Blues to a T. Chera to Cripps. Even Newman.
Bowser's a little bit of a fake. He's going to get it back from Grindmeyers. Inside 50 they go. Stengel was in the box seat. Here comes Ollie Henry. Beautiful spinning move. Goal number seven in a row to start Saturday night footy.
I think he would have had a shot if he had to go again. It would have been the perfect start. They had a start like that against them last week. The Crows, here is Tex on cue. Gap the lead. Open goal. Delightful start to the Crows.
Tex is having fun, isn't he?
Given some latitude and he took all that was on offer. Reeves dropped back and then dropped the mark. Davies Uviak cutting a path through there. That's LVU at his best.
That might be a good sign, though, that McGovern is coming back up. He's been down having the concussion test.
Here's Bolton swooping on, bounce, crucial, slick stuff from
Bridgman in his game. His hands on the lead. Karmas coming out at the pool, just sat up a little bit, stripped away by Bontempelli. Smith is there, he ain't going to be needed. What a magician this man is.
Bolton did well to stay in the contest. Now the chat arrives on the scene, goes off the ground, Wingard, it's bouncing, it's rolling, it's home! Oh, Wingard's having an afternoon at the MCG! You need the boundary line, they want the boundary line. Moutard to Martin again. Fisted from Day, comes to Baker, Baker to put the Tigers in front! The Tigers hit the lead!
Silvani works his way in front, takes it out. He's going to stroll into an open goal! Jack!
He's had impact in this opening turn. There's 8 seconds for the Coleman kick to hit a target. And Hipwood almost there. Was that on the full? It was! Tom Stewart, who makes very few mistakes since his debut as a Lion, Link McCarthy. This is not beyond him! What a way to finish the quarter! It's a standout! It's the only highlight of the first...
Send it high into the pocket. Amos! Huge leap from the youngster! Just his second season. He's more like your old school traditional. High marking, goal kicking, full forward. Amos converts.
Around the corner, Lysette did well. Boak read it off hands, floats it towards Dixon, tries to muscle more out of the way. Pau Pepper. Good bullock his way, pushes Moore away now, kicks a goal, bends it around, that's some sort of a goal! That is something else!
Momentarily, Collins goes again, redoubles his efforts. Cadman the spin, electrifying from Daniels. Toby Bedford hasn't kicked a goal for a month, he'll love that! Right on the siren, it could be the...
Rule will work back inside 50, this one goes to the pocket for Melksham, not quite. Pickett lurking, tries to step man Curvis, does, Cozzy, oh yeah!
Marshall, down to Jones, shook the tackle attempt, rolls inside 50 seconds, keep ticking, Mitch Owens feeds it on, Higgins, off the deck, it gets a roll, the Hurricane Higgins, he's done it again!
But that's the only thing, BT. The player probably doesn't know what he's talking about. Be careful. He's just doing what they've done every week.
Maybe he should have noticed one earlier. He might have been a little bit more careful. Here is Mitchell now. Exploring 50! Over the top for Markov. Wasn't it Elliott? It's Elliott. What a grab from Jamie Elliott.
And a lot of talk about the intercept mark, 10. I've seen a lot of players take 10. Can we get someone to get 11? He might be the man this afternoon. Still plenty of time. Kelly read it beautifully. Can he finish on the left boot? Can he hook it back enough? He can. That is all class. And a lot of talk about the intercept mark, 10. I've seen a lot of players take 10. Can we get someone to get 11? He might be the man this afternoon. Still plenty of time. Kelly read it beautifully. Can he finish on the left boot? Can he hook it back enough? He can. That is all class.
You're just not allowing that luxury.
McInerney into space. Rao just grits the teeth. Tucks it under his arm and goes for three. That's a moment of...
Marvel Stadium. Huge 4 points up for grabs. Bounce favoured. Phillips McLean choosing not to jump. Parrish shares it back with McGrath, and Caldwell spears it looking for Davey. It was a timely spoil from Cunningham, but they're out here. Nick Martin, Darcy Parrish, the kick to the lead, and well done, Langford. He's their leading goal scorer for the year, and he kicks the first on a Saturday night. Cole Langford, well done.
Neither could mark it, so Smith gets the opportunity to tumble one inside. McAdam hit it hard. Pedler needed some help, and Keyes was in the right spot at the right time and helps himself to the...
Crouch had to wait. Steal. Over the head of Cordy. Ball rolls to the back. Caminiti. Butler gets it around the body nicely. It's a goal fest.
Way Woden. Melksham, a big launch. Petty's taken hangers. He's taken hangers.
Bumped into his dad recently, an old schoolmate of mine who was not a very talented athlete at all, Simon. The talent comes from mum's side, and the Petty family will be celebrating now. He's got four.
That's your one Cyril mention for the day, too.
Yeah, only one.
Knocked down Turner. He's able to pounce, and the Kangaroos counter-attack to kick the first.